สวัสดีครับ Hello everyone and welcome to this practice English news reading with me KPBL. I've been away for a big while and today is what day is today? Today is Tuesday, yeah, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, it is Tuesday, isn't it? Yes. Today is Tuesday the 10th September 2019. Let's go and start practicing reading news English together.Here we go, and this is the website as I usually go to. Let's pick the news first. Which news do we want to read together, to practice news reading together? This is the top story. So let's see all of the top stories, and thank you very much for Bangkok Post. The first one is flooded areas warned of more rain.Okay, let's go through first and then we'll come back and choose which news I will choose to read. P move vows to camp near government house. Some kid more stimulus this month. Australian report challenges Tamarat's claims. DSI confident believes case closed before deadline. Thai tourists avoid Hong Kong amid protests.Rising Chao Phraya brings renewed flood alert for seven provinces. Chongkolpan and Ravida join winners circle in Taipei. Ministry postpones levy. I'm not sure whether I read this word correctly or not. Levy on foreign visitors. GDP growth seeks port in a storm. Gang calls for...TM30 immigration review. I don't know that one too. RCEP talks to Anne in November. Natural artist, defense student affair, Ultraman, Buddha controversy. This is the 8th of September. It's not today's already. So I think just go for the big news now. During this particular moment. Let's go for the flood news. Okay, this is what I am going to choose.Okay, let's read together. Let's see how long is this news. Oh, it's not that long, so I can read all of this. Okay, are you ready? If you're ready, let's go together. Bam! Flooded areas warned of more rain. Provinces in northern and northeastern region already battling flooding can expect no respite with no rain on the way to exacerbate their problems. I'm not sure this word. The Meteorological Department on Tuesday issued warnings for both regions that heavy rain could trigger flash floods and runoff in some areas from Wednesday to Sunday. The rain will ease off in other parts of the country during that period, it added. Rain continues to fall in many areas, although the latest storm, Kajiki, has left the country with no new storm on the way.Storm Kajiki and Podul flooded 32 provinces since August 29th. The hardest hit provinces were Pisanulok, Pichit, Amnacharan, Yasothon, Ubon Rajathani, Royet, and Sisaket, according to Tuesday update from the Disaster Prevention and Mitigation Department. Mitigation or mitigation, I'm not sure. Flooding has claimed 28 lives and damaged 307,749 households in the northeast alone. 52 rural roads have been rendered impassable. In Ubon Rajathani Meung and Warin Chamrat districts were under water on Monday as the Moon River overflowed its banks. Many people were forced to leave their homes and stay at temporary shelters. Provincial authorities said it was the worst flooding in Ubon Rajathani in 17 years. Thank you very much for watching and I hope to see you again next time for this Practice English News Reading. สวัสดีครับ. Assalamualaikum. Bye.